California. You know what I'm saying? It's like, have a nice day, surf's up. I mean, their idea of culture is yogurt. Formal dinner party means you wear socks. Blondes everywhere, pink tofu, excuse me, soy burgers. I really hate it. I even hate what they drink.
What do you have, buddy?
One of those.
California Cooler. One more reason to hate California.
Get ready for the raves for Silverado.
Hi, guys!
The most entertaining movie of the year.
Get some clothes on.
One of the best films of the summer. A rip-roaring, rootin' tootin' adventure yarn.
Hanging around with you is no picnic.
Silverado is more than wild, wacky, and wonderful. It's a Lollapalooza.
It used to be a peaceful town.
Get ready for the ride of your life. Silverado, rated PG-13. Now at select theaters. Check newspapers for showtimes.
This is an MTV Live Aid update.
Alan Hunter here. You've heard of the famous Hard Rock Cafe. Well, I'm in the backstage area at JFK Stadium, where they are building a surrealistic version of the New York restaurant. Now, the folks here hope that 2,500 people can fit in here. That's the artists and their guests. They hope to serve 10,000 to 15,000 meals. At $15 a meal, that's going to raise over $1 million. Of course, the proceeds are going to Live Aid. I should mention there's a smaller version in Wembley. Constructed in less than a week for a cost, at a cost of $200,000. Who knows? Maybe when it's all said and done, Philadelphia can claim their own version of the Hard Rock Cafe.
The music that goes into film.
Yeah, I mean, that was just the top.
We're not just soldiers in the army anymore.
I'm not going to start being a born-again Christian.
They have a hole in their head if they don't like
it. It's more like a movie. But
I always wanted him to have his guitar here.
It's really a dream come true.
We only wounded him.
MTV Music News. If it's music and it's news, you'll see it here first.
It showed us love.
I'm keeping you.
It brought us hope. It made us laugh. It let us cry. Share the human experience of Steven Spielberg's E.T., the Extraterrestrial. The story that touched the world. Rated PG. Starts Friday, July 19th at select theaters.
Now let's just get long and let's just get lush without all the fuss.
CoverGirl Long and Lush Mascara goes on clean, build, color, and separate without clumping.
Without all the fuss.
Stays on clean without smudging till it washes off clean.
Without
Long and Lush Mascara, only from CoverGirl.
When you take a little fill of mental service, you can see a quarter something special coming up to MTV. We brighten up your picture and we send you on your way. So don't forget to turn to us, MTV today.
The Emerald Forest is the summer's greatest surprise and most solid satisfaction, writes Sheila Benson of the LA Times. USA Today gives it 4 stars, its highest rating. David Anson of Newsweek says it soars into realms of enchantment. And sneak preview's Jeffrey Lyons calls it fascinating, beautiful, and real. The Emerald Forest, rated R, the movie critics call the best adventure of the year. Now playing.
My, said the butterfly.
What'd you say?
Have you heard the news?
Oh, tell me about it.
I've got the blues.
Deliver.
The Levi's 501 blues.
They shrink to fit.
That's it, and they're right to side.
Do tell.
My personal life, the Levi's 501 blues.
Lucky fly.
Ain't I?
My.
Yeah, I like that.
What did you say they were? The diuretics? Look at all that jumping. Don't these people have jobs? What, is he crazy? I don't understand this with the Dobbs and the motorcycle. Well, in my day, we'd walk 10 miles for a block of ice, and I had shoes made of cardboard. Who are these, those monkeys?
MTV. It's not for everyone.
I'm getting sick.
Okay, put a man in the sewer.
Tom Hanks.
Oh, come on!
The Man with One Red Shoe, rated PG. Starts Friday, July 19th at a selected theater near you.
And now, new blueberry and cherry Newton's cookies.
Fruit Chewy Newton's, oh, you've got to get you some. The Big Throw.
This is an MTV Live Aid update.
Alan Hunter at JFK Stadium in Philadelphia with a little bit more information. Tears for Fears will not be playing. Nils Lofgren and Boy George will join the finale over in London. Of course, that's going to be a great thing. Paul McCartney heading up an all-star jam with the Beatles' Let It Be. As for Rod Stewart, yesterday we reported that he was a probably not. Well, today, folks, he's turned into a maybe. As for the Beatles' reunion with perhaps Julian Lennon joining in, at this point in time, that's just a big, fat rumor. So we'll stay on top of it. As Live Aid draws closer, we'll have more information.
And the fight that George Harrison began back in 1971 continues today. And we've got an address for you right now if you want to help out with a tax-deductible contribution. The Concert for Bangladesh has raised over $12 million since 1971. But because of a recent cyclone, the people of that tiny nation need your help as much now as they did when George Harrison first called our attention to the plight of Bangladesh. 14 years ago, that was. Now, we'll be back with more video music right after this.
July 13th, 7 a.m., one concert, over 60 artists, including Bob Dylan, Mick Jagger, Tina Turner, Tom Petty, and Madonna in the U.S., and U2, David Bowie, Elvis Costello, and The Who in the U.K., banding together to halt the African famine crisis. Only one channel has all 17 hours of Live Aid, MTV Music Television. Join us.
Hot enough to fry an egg? Also hot enough to fry a dog's brain. Your dog can't perspire. To cool off, he has to pant. Even with the windows left partly open, the hot air he's breathing can cause brain damage or even death. On a hot day, be kind to your dog by leaving him at home.
TV Music Television, and we're here 24 hours a day. I'm Nina Blackwood in for Mark Goodman coming up with Night Ranger. Sneak preview video from Godley and Cream in 20 minutes. And we'll check in with JFK Stadium for the latest on Live Aid. That's 10 minutes away in the news. Right now we've got Bang a Gong.
Well, hey man, you
The honey that I was holding that night, I say, hey girl, you're the one. And then I laugh when I take her home. Got your arms around my shoulders, you got my soul confused with my heart. You were too smart to believe all those sidelines, and I was too dumb to know what had started. This time I really think I'm in love.
It's Johnny Cougar, and it features the Egg Woman, who is a character in the classic cult film Pink Flamingos. And right now we have the music news. I'm Nina Blackwood, sitting in for Mark Goodman. And earlier today, MTV was in Philadelphia, keeping up with the preparations for tomorrow's historic Live Aid concert, and we have this report.
I'm Alan Hunter in Philadelphia. You know, there's got to be at least 15 million or so stories that surround an event like Live Aid. And Bernard Watson from Florida certainly has one of the better ones. Bernard, tell us, how did you get here?
Well, I was in Miami, and I recorded a song, and I heard about the concert on MTV, and I just took a tape and came up here in my dad's car and introduced myself to Bill Graham and said, you know, I'm here. I got here a week ago, and he listened to the tape a few times, and he really considered me, and he was thinking about it for a while. And
I can hardly get to talk to Mr. Graham myself with all sorts of great passes. How did you get to him?
Well, I just walked in and just, you know, got his attention. That's about all.
Were you hanging around long enough that you finally got to him?
Yeah, I just, you know, walking around. The security's tight, but, you know, you walk in and you mention Bill Graham's name, and you know, you do what you want to do, kind of.
So what time are you playing then?
8:45 before Joan Baez.
How many songs?
Two songs. A song called Interview, which I wrote, and another song that is a Woody Guthrie tune.
This is amazing. You're going to be playing before 1.4 billion people. How do you feel about that?
Well, I'm so excited that I really can't.
It's tough to express.
I can't be excited. You know, you can't articulate about something like this. It's impossible. It's just happening.
Have you told all your friends and, you know, parents and things?
I got a band in Miami, and they're all driving up on a convoy. Last night they came. They started.
All right. Good luck, Bernard. I'm going to be there, okay?
All right.
I'm Alan Hunter. Live 8 is getting close. We'll have more reports.
And we have constant information now for Sting. And Sting, of course, will be part of Live Aid. And Bowie, Jagger, Dylan, Madonna, and over 30 other artists are joining forces to stop the African famine crisis. It's Live Aid. You can see it from Australia, England, and Philadelphia right here on MTV tomorrow morning, starting at 3 a.m. Eastern. And a song that started it off, Bob Geldof, of course, wrote this. We have Band Aid. Do They Know It's Christmas? Coming up right after this.
This summer, Mad Max is everyone's hero. Pat Collins of CBS Morning News says Max is madder, tougher, and better than ever. Roger Ebert of At the Movies calls it an incredible, exciting, and original action epic, one of the best films of the year. Mel Gibson, Tina Turner, Mad Max, Beyond Thunderdome, rated PG-13. Now playing at a theater near you.
You wanna be a model, it's a nervous time for you. You're feeling so tense, but frame after frame, your style is coming through.
Soft and dry will help hide when you're nervous inside.
Now, Soft and Dry introduces new shower fresh scent for a just showered feeling all day long.
Soft and dry will help hide when you're nervous inside.
It's midsummer, and that means it's time for the All-Star Break, the MTV All-Star Break.
Announcing the Basement Tapes All-Stars, nine bands that appeared on the Basement Tapes and then went on to fame and fortune. What have they been doing? Where have they been playing? Can they field a grounder? Find out when we go to Comiskey Park with special host Dennis DeYoung and some extra special guests. The Basement Tapes All-Stars, Sunday night at 10 p.m. Eastern, 9 Central.
Time, we let in light and we banish shame.
The process Gottlieb and Cream refer to as video genetics. Now, they're going to have a new album out. In fact, it's coming out Monday. It's called History Mix Volume 1, as a matter of fact. And that will include some previously unreleased Gottlieb and Cream songs from when they were back with 10cc, as well as some new material. And Live Aid is one of the biggest rock and roll events ever. Over 35 artists, including Tom Petty, Tina Turner, U2, and INXS, will be giving their all for the hungry people in Ethiopia. It's 20 hours of music. We're going to be there so you can see it live tomorrow morning, starting at 3 a.m. in the east, 12 midnight on the west coast. And on the lighter side of things, Like a Surgeon, Weird Al, with some fine, fine dance movements in it. It's coming up in 15 minutes.
Telmac presents Alfonso Ribeiro.
Hi. You know, I wasn't born a dancer. I learned to do it with a lot of help. And with my help, you can learn, too. Moves like the moonwalk. Or the King Tut. It's all right here in the Breaking and Popping book. Almost 100 pages that simply and clearly take you through the moves. In a few minutes, you could be doing backspins that will flip out your friends, or eye-popping moves like the centipede. My step-by-step guide starts with the basics, but takes you all the way to tough moves like the windmill. It's all right here in my easy-to-follow book. And tell Mom and Dad it's the safe way to break and pop, not the things you shouldn't try. With my book comes a fold-out breaking board. Carry it around to give you a huge 65 by 70 safe dancing area anywhere. Can you rap? Well, there's even a full rap sheet included. Plus, this instruction poster to hang on the wall with even more breaking and popping moves. Yep, you get my book. Fold up breaking board, rap sheet, and instruction poster. Plus, you get the right kind of music. Rap Attack.
Hey, you, the Rocksteady Crew.
If you like Volume 1, Volume 2 is radical. Yes, you get my breaking and popping book, the rap sheet, instruction poster, a fold-up breaking board, plus the double album Rap Attack, all for under 20 bucks.
Alfonso's Right, only $19.99. For COD and credit card orders, call 1-800-453-8500. Save the COD charges by sending $19.99 plus $3 shipping and handling to Breakin' and Poppin', 443 West 50th Street, New York. Alfonso's Break-In offer is great for all ages. Have your mom or dad order now.
Hi, I'm Steve Perry, and you're watching MTV. And I'm telling you, there's nothing like it. Anywhere.
Last Saturday, while posing for their new album cover in front of a vintage B-25 bomber, the rock group Night Ranger persuaded Cal Air pilot Larry Salkis to take them aloft. The band has been missing for 2 days, and now the Coast Guard admits the plane did disappear under mysterious circumstances.
I taught you back into her.
heard you dying last night at Country Razor's Cafe. Did you get your fill? Did you think you had to pay? Well, I noticed your urgency and recognized the pain, and I'm sure it's the same you feel again and again. And I wish I could get us that second chance. But you're having too much fun with your seven romance. I don't stand a man treating the avenues. Take a good hard gun, there ain't nothing ever new. I don't stand a man treating the avenues. Will you ever find us? Yes, I need it.
One global concert, one cause, over 60 artists. Join us for Live Aid, only on MTV, starting Saturday morning at 7 a.m. Eastern. Be a part of rock and roll history. Thank you.
that is Weird Al from his album Dare to Be Stupid, and he has dared, definitely. Now, Live Aid is one of the biggest rock and roll events ever. Over 35 artists, including Tom Petty, Tina Turner, U2, and INXS, will be giving their all for the hungry people in Ethiopia. It's 20 hours of music. We're going to be there so you can see it live. It starts tomorrow morning at 3 a.m. in the East Coast, 12 midnight on the West Coast. Now, we're going to take a behind-the-scenes look at a new film being done by Rolling Stones video director Julian Temple. And that's up next in the news right after this.
On July 12th, Paramount Pictures presents a new film from the director of Gremlins. Explorers. The adventure begins in your own backyard. Explorers, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
Now Renault has a standard feature no other car even comes close to.
Huh?
10,000 miles of gas is like owning your own gas pump. Get the money to pay for gas with any new Renault, like a Lion sedan and Sporty Encore, both built in America. With European technology and 550 plus, America's best small car protection. Huh? And 10,000 miles of gas.
That'll take me to work all year.
See your dealer today. Renault, the one to watch.
The lather, the scent is brisk. No one does it quite like this.
Ghost works as hard as you. Ghost works as hard as you. Picks you up and pulls you through. It pulls you through. Ghost works as hard as you.
Slick, punch a hole in an oil tanker.
Absolute Beginners is a film currently being filmed in England that will feature music by David Bowie, Ray Davies, Elvis Costello, and Sade. MTV News went over to England to get the story behind the movie, and here's our report.
Absolute Beginners is set in 1958. A time when teenage culture was just beginning to emerge in Britain and when rock and roll was being heard for the first time. Director Julian Temple told us why he's looking back.
One thing I want to do with this movie is to show that the 50s don't just belong to America, that there was a British 50s that was much, much more downbeat, but with this very strange freedom suddenly coming to kids.
The movie is also the story of one person, a guy named Colin, and what happens to him in the summer of 58.
It's about one summer in one teenager's life when everything he does is sublime until it's destroyed by losing his girl.
It's very much about the formation of one character, how he kind of establishes his own personality, really. It's about getting older but staying wild and young.
To tell Colin's story, the producers needed to recreate the atmosphere of the period. So they rebuilt parts of London on a movie soundstage.
I'm trying to make a version of London as though it existed on another planet, really, in a way. I'm trying to get a very fine balance between reality and dream.
And Absolute Beginners will open in 1986. And right now we have brand new video from a British band that now lives in the Bay Area in San Francisco, Taxi with Still in Love.
I'm thinking of you.
From Pat Benatar. Now, that was shot both in the A&M Sound Studios out in Los Angeles as well as the Bronson Canyon area of Hollywood Hills, and that is the same caves that was used in the Batman TV series. And Live Aid has already generated millions in ticket sales alone, and throughout the day you'll be able to phone in your contributions. MTV is the only place that you can see all 16 hours of Live Aid, plus a four-hour Australian Aid feed. It begins in a little while, as a matter of fact, at 3 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Central. 20 hours of worldwide live. We have Summer of 69 going back, reminiscing a bit with Brian Adams in 15 minutes.
Get ready for the raves for Silverado.
Hi, guys!
The most entertaining movie of the year.
Get some clothes on.
One of the best films of the summer. A rip-roaring, rootin' tootin' adventure yarn.
Hanging around with you is no picnic.
Silverado is more than wild, wacky, and wonderful. It's a Lollapalooza.
It used to be a peaceful town.
Get ready for the ride of your life. Silverado, rated PG-13. Now at select theaters. Check newspapers for showtimes.
Setting off to find America. Gonna take my own sweet time to find America.
Kodakolor VR Films, capturing America in all its glorious colors.
And everywhere I see people smiling back at me. So glad to be in America.
Kodak Film, because time goes by.
You've been trying to get there since the day you were born. Don't stop now.
Butter Rum Lifesavers have less than 10 calories each. Where'd the calories go?
Maybe they went out the hole.
I think there's a hole in that theory.
You bet your Lifesavers.
You know, Sandra, I've never met anyone like you before. You're smart, you're in great shape, you're beautiful.
Don't stop, I think you're on a roll.
You bet your Lifesavers.
Lifesavers Roll Candy. Great flavor for less than 10 calories each. You bet your Lifesavers.
Hey, kid.
What do you want?
If MTV gave you your own contest, where in the world would you take the grand prize winner?
MTV? My own contest?
Well, I definitely take people like all over the globe to really cool places.
Places like this. Come on. First stop, Bora Bora. Well, we can go diving for sunken treasure. And because the name sounds funny, Bora Bora. Bear, it sure is cold here in Alaska. Tokyo. Where will... Eat Godzilla. Ah! Beautiful New Zealand. Where will eat kiwi with me, Pee-wee.
You know, it'd be a really big adventure.
You said it, kid. It's MTV's Big Adventure with Pee-wee. 14 first prize winners and their guests will wear a new pair of Levi's 501 jeans while they fly to Hollywood on American Airlines. Always something special in the air.
Wow.
We'll give them cash to buy enough popcorn to make them sick while they're watching the world premiere of your new movie, Pee-wee's Big Adventure.
I meant to do that.
Out of the 14 winners of the premiere, you've got to pick the grand prize winner to join you on a big adventure to four neat places around the world. They get to bring a guest, and there's more.
There's more?
You bet. About 70,000 pieces of Bubble Yum bubble gum, enough to make a really big bubble.
Bitchin'!
Plus $1,000 each to slip into the pockets of their new Levi's wardrobe. To enter, all you gotta do is send a postcard to MTV's Big Adventure with Pee-wee, P.O. Box 1280, Radio City Station, New York, New York, 10101.
What if I send in a billion, trillion cards and I still don't win?
It's your contest, Pee-wee.
Oh! Well, see you in the movies!
Hey, Frida.
I can understand it, you know, and he's really late. Hey, give us a go now, Commodore.
With MTV Music Television for your favorite video music. I'm Nina Blackwood, in for Mark Goodman. We've got Brian Adams on the way, sneak preview video from Robert Palmer, and we'll check in with JFK Stadium for the latest on Live Aid in 10 minutes right now. Oh, Sherry, who's Steve Perry?
Steve, where are you going, Steve?
I got my first real six string, pulled it out the five and done, played it to...
And do you remember what you were doing in the summer of 69? I do. It takes a while to think about it, but anyway, the woman that appears in that video with Brian is Lisette Anthony. She's a British actress who also appears in Brian's Heaven video. And right now in the...